Morning, my dear brothers and sisters. God is good all the time. Even in your darkest moments, remember the power of the Lord is with you. When the sky is the darkest, that's the greatest time where you see the stars shining the brightest. As you look at the study with me in Joshua chapter 1, verse 8, do not let this book of the Lord depart from your mouth. Meditate on it day and night, so that you may be careful to do everything that is written in it. Then you will be prosperous and successful. Friends, if you have been following me, you will see in two verses, twice the Lord speaks of success, and now he adds the word prosperous. But before you come to this, it's very important to understand, meditate on the word and let it be on your mouth. You know why? Because our mouth has a determining factor. Certain people, though they are talented, their attitudes are bad. And how do you pick up attitudes? 90% of the time you will pick it up from what people speak. That's why I want you to understand a very important leadership principle. When you focus and meditate on God's word, you are taking out the negative out of your mind and learning to speak the positive. In times when it's really hard, when things are not going your way, when people have let you down, here's an important thing. Let the word of God be in your mouth. You will be blessed as you speak by faith. May God bless you.